36 locals in Namutumba district who were affected by electricity power lines today gathered at Namutumba district headquarters for hearing of their case before the Electricity Distribution Tribunal. The residents say the 2011 exercise along the road from Namutumba town to Bugobi town council damaged their property and they were never compensated. The complainants want between 100,000 and 500,000 shillings each. During the hearing, lawmaker Mark Mwonge, who represented the Attorney General, asked the committee to adjourn the matter so it is settled outside the hearing.
For the reason that there is an opportunity to settle this matter amicably.
I think an amicable settlement is not a bad idea. Well, that's what my clients have always looked for too. The fact was even during the assessment that was done between my clients and the ministry. And the figures we are going for, and my clients were okay. The figures, in the interest of saving their time, their resources, and the value.
You mean the Ministry of Energy and the Attorney General cannot bring pressure on the CG. What type of monster is the CG that holds the Attorney General? Over 15,000 shillings. These women, they are coming here. The opportunity cost is more than 15,000 shillings. And the Presidential Authority and the women. And it's a huge one because the value was in billions. And we spent, I think, almost 1 year listening to the case. We prepare the judgment, issued notice. The day we sat like this to read the judgment, they told us to have a brief.
The case was later adjourned to September 22nd to allow the parties to settle the matter. The money these people are demanding as compensation is not that much. The relevant authorities should move quickly to pay up. The complainants should remain calm, especially now that the government has assured them of compensation. I commend the committee for finally hearing this case. Report by Ivan Wachibi for the news.